One key capability of SAP Master Data Governance, or in short, SAP MDG, is the central governance of master data. While data quality management is a prerequisite for controlling the master data quality on a sustained basis, and consolidation is crucial for the identification and follow-up avoidance of duplicate data, central governance is a proactive approach to ensure that master data is consistent, non-redundant, and of high quality, directly at the point of creation or changes. Central governance can be based on a single object or run as a mass process. The records in process remain in a staging area until data input is complete. This workflow-driven process is backed by system validations and human interactions, including a high degree of automation. Here you see how a supplier record is created in SAP MDG. Once the search reveals that there's no match in the system, the master data specialist starts the creation process and enters relevant address information. The system validates the data and updates it accordingly. Instead of entering all data manually, the master data specialist can retrieve relevant information from proven sources and auto-populate the record. This substantially speeds up data entry whilst ensuring high data quality. The Lookup and Create option provides a results list with reference records from which you can pick the relevant record according to your needs. Clicking on Create Business Partner transfers the source data to your record in progress. This record is then approved in the workflow and can be activated. In today's digital world, the amount and the complexity of data are constantly growing, and so is the challenge of providing high-quality data, which can only be accomplished with highly efficient tools. We'd now like to show you how SAP MDG helps you consolidate and centrally govern your master data, as well as increase data quality and consistency to help improve business process efficiency and support data-driven decision-making through accurate analytics and AI. Master data consolidation is another key capability of SAP Master Data Governance. Here you see the results of the first steps of a master data consolidation process in SAP MDG. Customer master data from various sources has already been loaded into SAP MDG, and the system has consolidated the duplicate and potential duplicate records into match groups. For some of these match groups, the system is sure that they are definitely duplicates, and the match groups are automatically approved. For the other match groups, the system is not 100% sure that these are really duplicates and asks you to review them in a match review, which you can see here. You can browse through the match groups and then either confirm the system's proposal and thereby approve the match group, or, when you decide that the records are not duplicates, you can reject the match group. Once you're done, SAP MDG completes the deduplication and creates a best record for each match group by merging the data. Of course, SAP MDG can do a lot more than cleanse and consolidate master data. SAP MDG continuously monitors the quality of your master data and helps you to improve it. For example, continuous data quality evaluation shows details on the current quality of your master data and how it has evolved over time. SAP MDG also helps you detect and fix issues. If, for example, the quality has decreased after a quick data load, SAP MDG identifies the issues and reveals the cause by providing an easy-to-use analysis. On the analytical list page, you can slice and dice the current quality score and identify the root cause for decreased quality. For example, you can list all records with similar issues. In this example, customer financial data is incorrect in several records, and one of the options you have is to manually edit the data. For example, by changing all records with the same issue in one step. You can also have the system automatically derive better quality based on business rules, or, for example, by analyzing historical data with the help of machine learning. SAP Master Data Governance tackles the master data challenge in hybrid environments and is a key driver when it comes to business transformation and digitization. It paves the way for flawless business and reliable analytics, and it provides fast time to value.